kids been our future. Everybody that believes in kids and stuff like that, that's my motivation. And coming here was to see these guys, you know, just let them know my story and try to motivate them to continue to focus on their dreams.